Welcome to Engineering Mechanics, Dynamics of the Particle. The another topic is Impact of Elastic Bodies Example Problem. The velocity of the steel ball before impact are shown by in the following figure. If the velocity of the ball B is observed to be 7 meter per second to the right after the impact, determine the coefficient of recession between the two balls. From the problem, first write down the what are the given data. Mass is 2 mass is given. Mass 1 is 20 kg. Mass of the second steel ball is 30 kg. Initial velocity of the ball steel ball 1 is 11.2 meters second. Then second ball initial velocity is 5.6 meter per second. Then final velocity of second ball is 7 meter per second. First we have to determine the initial final velocity of the ball A. So using a moment equation, conservation moment equation, that is called initial momentum equal to final momentum. That is m1 u1 plus m2 u2 equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2. From that we have to substitute that all the values. Mass is 2 ball is given 20, 30, then initial velocity and final velocity only one unknown, that is v1. From that we can calculate the final velocity of the ball A, that is minus 7.7 meter per second. The coefficient of resistance between the two ball is E equal to V2 minus V1 divided by U1 minus U2. Substitute that final velocity of the ball 20 kg is 20 and 30 kg initial velocity. Finally, we got that 0.875. So another example problem, 3 perfectly elastic balls A, B and C, mass is 2 kg, 6 kg and 12 kg are moving in the same direction with the velocity is 12 meter per second, 4 meter per second and 2 meter per second respectively. If the ball A strike with ball B, which 10 strike the ball C, prove that the ball A and B will be brought to rest by the impact. First, write down all the given data. Mass is, all the mass is given. That is M1, M2, M3, 2, 6, 12 respectively. U1, U2, U3, 12, 4, 2. Then, perfectly elastic body is E equal to 1. Then write down the conservation momentum equation. M1 U1 plus M2 U2 equal to M1 V1 plus M2 V2. First, considering the two ball A and B, substitute this all the values. Then form a governing equation number 1. That is, from that we formulation of the equation is 2v1 plus 6v2 equal to 48, equation number 1. From the restriction equation, v2 minus v1, u2 minus u1 minus u2, from that minus v1 plus v2 equal to 8, second equation. Solving this 1 and 2, we got final velocity of the ball is A equal to 0. Then final velocity of the ball B equal to V2 equal to 8 meter per second. Same manner we have to calculate the ball and ball B and C. The second impact, V2 equal to U2. That is, then U2 equal to 8 meter per second. U2, M2, U2 plus M3, u3 equal to m2 v2 plus m3 v3 equation, momentum equation. Substitute this value, 6 into 8, 12 into 2, 6 into v2, 12 into v3, then form a third governing equation from the conservation momentum equation, 6 v2 plus 12 v3 equal to 72, the third equation. The same, E equal to 1, so E equal to, equation is V3 minus V2, U2 minus U3, V3 minus V2 minus 2 plus 8. From that, formulate the fourth governing equation, that is minus V2 plus V3 equal to 6. From the above the 3 and 4th equation solving, we get the VD, V2 0 meter per second, V3 is 6 meter per second. Hence, it is proved that the ball A and B come to rest after the impact. Thank you for watching my video.